No big deal. Just put the gun to their head and pow.
Eddie?
Oh, hi, James.
What happened here? Who was that?
I don't know. He just came at me.
Okay. So he attacked you, and you shot him.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right. He made me do it.
Okay, calm down, Eddie. Any idea why he would do that?
I don't know. He came out of nowhere. Tried sneaking up on me in the dark. I heard footsteps, so I turned back, and he was right there.
And you could tell that he wanted to hurt you.
yeah, I mean, the way he looked at me, I just had to do it.
He looked at you? I thought you said he came at you.
Yeah, I mean, I could see it in his eyes.
His eyes?
He kept looking at me, making fun of me. And I told him not to, but he didn't listen.
Eddie, you can't just kill someone because the way they looked at you.
You should see your face, James. I was just joking. That guy was dead when I got here. I got you, didn't I? Well, anyway, I better get going.
Wait. You're gonna go out there alone?
Yeah.
Thank you. I'll be good, I promise. Tell him I'll be good, please.
Angela? Angela, it's me.
No, please. Daddy!
Ugh.
Just, it's okay. It's over.
Don't even try.
Try what?
Like you don't know. I see what you're doing. It's always the same with you. You're only after one thing.
Angela, please.
You don't have to lie. Go ahead. Say it. Or you could just force me. Like he always did. You disgusting pig. I hate you. I hate you.
Angela, I don't know who you think I am, but I don't want to hurt you. I just want to get my Mary back.
Your Mary?
Your own little Mary.
At least she was. For a while.
What?
Admit it. You didn't want her around anymore.
No.
You probably found someone else.
No!
I need to find my mama.
I never...